Okay, until they stabilize this, I'm gonna have to disable the multiplayer. Alright, welcome back. Yeah, until they stabilize this update, I'm gonna disable the multiplayer stuff to make it more stable. Okay. We're just gonna play this solo, pretty much. Alright, there we go. Just me. Alright. Not as fun without other players, but it won't crash anymore now since I've disabled the multiplayer. Alright, so let's see. We need to adopt just four creatures. And they don't even have to be four different ones. Just four. That's how it reads. Okay, here we go. Just one. Alright. Here's the get. Oh yeah. Alright, so let's first toss out the food so a whole bunch come over to me. I only need to use one pellet, but feed a multiple. A little trick. You can feed them one at a time, but if you just toss it out, they'll all eat it. Okay, here we go. Easiest mission yet of the expedition. Adopt. Okay, we got one.
You might need to update your wish list. The Crash Bandicoot trilogy was free.
Oh yeah, I got that one. I'm on it. Anytime I see something free, I get that right away, but thanks. Oh, register full? What? Oh, I gotta unlock these. Huh, that's weird. Does it? Oh, 1,000 nanites. Ooh. Well, that burns through 2,000 nanites. Holy bum bum. Alright. Alright, Kaboosh. The easiest mission yet. Let's see, what do we get? Let's see, do we win? Nutrient processor plans, assorted ingredients collection. Alright. Fluffy Throat Ripper. Fluffy Throat Ripper. Sounds like a combination of a kid's cartoon and a serial killer movie. It's the Fluffy Throat Ripper. This guy used to be a pet for the head of the IRS, the, Taxava, right here.
Hello.
Okay, there's one I didn't do yet. Who's not happy? Let's see. All right. Yeehaw. This doesn't look comfortable for the dude. Here, let me sit on the spot right behind your neck and your little tiny weak head. All right, let's see. What should we work towards next? Let's see. You know what? Still whispering eggs. Let's decide with what the prizes are. Got inventory slots, scan and upgrade, supreme hyperdrive, that'll come in handy. Ooh, that'll take a while though, upgrading through the explorer guild. Supreme life support, storage augmentation 6. Ooh, that's good. Let's see, what do I want? Atlas pass set. Not that really I want too much, but look at that. 42 of 50, I might as well knock this out the park since we're so close. And let's see here. Which planet has a high rate of sentinels? Ah, there we go. High sentinel activity. Just what I'm looking for. All right, that was convenient. Sentinels protecting these places, so let's find where there's number two. Whoa. What the hell happened? Alright. Hey Siri, what time is it? Woo, minus 205. That is a bit chilly. Alright, so it's high sentinel activity. Where are they? Let's go. Oh crap, I do not have a cold shield. Oh, of course my ship's up there. You gotta wait till the storm passes. Or I'm frozen.
I like the PS4 VR because we for the cost of that and everything you need including a PS4 it was still cheaper than PC VR although now they're so.
Oh yeah. I used to have like a PS4 in the living room on a big TV screen. And then, you know, my son would play that sometimes. So I first justified my PSVR cost because I got a PS4 for my bedroom and a PSVR. And I had no TV. So like for about a year, I would play all my games just using my PSVR headset. So it saved me money for a TV. Because you can play regular games in it, like in the virtual screen. That's how I justified the cost at first. But now I have a TV screen in my bedroom as well. But yeah. People don't think of that about that, but with the PSVR, you technically don't need a TV because you can just use the headset. All right, Storm, go away. I want to walk outside. I don't think I have the shield to do it.
Yep, shame that the PS4 3D games did not go 3D in VR Cigna. The VR supports 3D movies and stuff.
Finally. But man, it's supposed to be high activity for, for sentinels, where are they? Come on, sentinels. Sentinels, come out and play. Man, this it's Murphy's Law. When I'm just trying to play the game, the sentinels always bother me. And then now I'm on a mission to kill sentinels. Can't find one anywhere. And this is supposed to be high activity. It's like, what?
Might not come out in extreme weather.
Yeah. Well, I might try another planet. Yep, might as well. I only need eight more. I knocked out another mission. This is eight more.
I know when I'm mining storm crystals, I never see them when the storm hit.
Thank you.
Ooh.
I should have a shield. Get a battle. Eh, screw it. I'll fight them without a shield. Alright, just use my other gun that has a shield. Alright. Alrighty. Another stormy planet, so I'm feeling we might not show up for either of us. Wait till the storm goes away. Hopefully the sentinels will come out and play. Actually, there is a mission to collect storm crystals. Might as well get that, do that, as I'm waiting for the storm to go away. Alright. Pretty tough. Don't even move. He's like, eh, this is only a scratch. I ain't moving. Hey Siri, re-notification. Sure, tell me. Oh boy. Shut up. Alright. Okay, so the storm's gone. Will the sentinels come out and play? Still pretty hot in here, though. A manufacturing facility mission always has sentinels. Let's see if we can find one of those. That's probably two people. They have sentinels as well. There we go. All right, figured it out. There are my good friends, the Sentinels. We need 8 more. Let's get it. Alright, 5 more, and the mission shall be complete. Shield's getting low. Shield's getting low. One more. Come on, Sentinels. We just need one more of you. Coming, so we'll find another one of these guys. All right, one more. Almost there. Almost there. It's not the same one. All right, wasted it. Good. Okay. Oh no, is it the same one? It is the same one. All right. I wonder if a Sentinel ship counts as a Sentinel. Well, we're going to find out. Let's see. It might. It is a Sentinel. If I'd known that, I would just do it for the space station and shut the space station up for Sentinels galore. See? Ah! It looks like the ships do not count. Oh, I need some more of those things. Let's see. Sentinel's minimal. Rolling, rolling, rolling. Okay, Paradise Moon. Let's see how this one looks. take a little peek at this base since we're here. See if me picking this crap will attract sentinel attention. The answer looks like to be no. Weird hell, I can't put that there. I guess that counts as adding a base. Just one little sentinel, I have another mission done. Just one little sentinel, that's all I need. Just one of them. Just one. Perfect. There'll be sentinels there. All right. Nice. Right, next reward is coming up. There you go, buddy. Just who I'm looking for. Dun, 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 dun. Collect reward. All right. Ooh. New gun. Ooh, S class. Okay. 24 slots. Oh, yeah, that's my baby. Best gun yet. Okay. Trade in. Huh. So let's see something here. Let's get away from these guys first. Alright. Let's look at all my guns. So this one is a C-class. There it is. I was going to say, they didn't show my fancy little reward sticker. This one's an A, so I guess we'll get rid of the C one, obviously. And we might as well cash in on the parts before we trade it. Alright. I don't know if you get parts back, but we can dismantle it anyway. I'm not seeing any parts coming back. Oh yeah, there it is. It shows you. Yeah. 7.5 for yeah, I'm getting stuff back. Yeah. Just don't trade it in. Get your stuff back. You can anyway. Alright. Now we'll collect a new gun. Trade for the C. Hell yeah. Yeah. Nice. Funky fresh. All right, let's see. We gotta fix this gun now. Multi-tool, technically. What are we gonna do here? Why is it red? That's just a highlight. Actually, I'm not down with the javelin. I don't want it. Crazy, right? But I don't. Okay. I'm down with the mine and the bolt. Geometric Dream Inverter. don't know if Outer Space is one word or two words. Well, it's two words in my book. Wait. Duh. Did it? Let's try that again. Oh, I didn't misspell it. It cut off the E. There's not enough space for the E. There we go. Wicket block 17 of Outer Space. All right. Let's see, over 35 systems. Okay, which ones gives me a hyperdrive boost? That one. We're just going to start jumping and doing missions in between. All right. See how far we are. So we got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Check out the space station first. Multi-view expansion slot times 5. Okay. It's actually 5 of those, right? Or I'm on the wrong side. Oh, no, I'm not. There we go. According to that, I'm reading it as I should have 5 slots. Let's see if this is correct. Ah, max storage ready. However, if I switch my gun. Be though. Yeah, the current has 24 slots. It's only got 22. Yeah, that ain't better. Speaking of slots, let's get another inventory slot. Good upgrades. Only S's. If it ain't S, it's a pass. Life support. Pronouns received. Aha. Too many on the screen. Is 4 the max or 3? I think this will work. So if I put this here. Oh, I can't move it now. Damn it. All right, a little spring clean in there. Okay. ease of life improvement, hand in all missions at one time as an option. This will be a couple minutes. I'm not having emissions for a while. All right, just a couple more. We're almost there. Oh, yeah. One more mission to turn in. There we go. Whew. Oh, collect reward. I didn't collect it. Whoa. What's this? Huh. Okay. Nice. Nice. Three quantum computers, and I guess we can just pin it, can't we? All right. Need one of these. Product received. Antimatter. Now what? Oh. Quantum computer not known. I'm going to buy it. Of course, I saw that for sale somewhere. But let's, since we got over $12 million now, let's stock up on common supplies. Need. Oh. Sell some of this stuff. Gotta spend it. Might as well supply. Saves the mining time. Alright. And let's see. We would have found a planetary recipe, so we need We need a manufacturing facility chart. We got one. Get a couple more just in case it doesn't find it the first time. Oh, there's a lot of people right side by side. So we might as well learn some new words. All right, left to right. Hey Siri, what time is it?
8:41 p.m.
Oh, plenty of time. I'm not making this person happy, am I? What? Hey, traveler, what's up? We are Korvax. We are Borg. Oh, wait. Talk to all these people, we might as well talk to the rest. Hey Vera, like, follow, subscribe. If you watch long enough, you get rewards in the game. Drops, as they say. I am playing the expedition mode, is what I've done so far. Got phase one done all the way, phase two all the way. Now I'm working on phase three, and four, and five, and final. As long as I'm here, I'm going to learn some words. Sometimes they'll give you special things as well. One more, and then the journey shall continue. Yep, don't have anything yet at my bases. Alright. Save the game. Save it out. Alright. Trying to follow systems kind of along the path, but a little bit off. It's going to be hard to find undiscovered systems along the path, but we'll give it a try. We'll see what happens. Someone discovered it. Nope. Somebody else did. As suspected. What else can we do here? Whispering eggs. What planets is a good planet to have whispering eggs on? I think maybe all of them do, but maybe some more than others. Not many plants are in here. Let's go to another system. Let's go randomly. Ooh, I'm ready for a drink soon. Look at those plants, how close together they are. We definitely would expand our jumping. Yes. Can I upgrade anything else? Not yet. Okay. Oh, wait. Actually, Yeah, these are the awesome recipes. They go far. What does that need? Antimatter, storm crystals. Okay. I know what I would do first. There we go. Oh no, I would go to the this thing. I won a lot of awards of food recipes, so I would see what the chef gives me. Because another mission is to earn so many nanites, and I think he gives nanites if he gives a good recipe. Okay, so what do we got here? There's at least three foods. 1, 2, 3, is that all of them?
No free slots in ship inventory.
Okay, so there's one. Okay, so what do we got here? We have 5 different recipes. We got the honey cake, the surprise, starburst, the fluffy throat ripper, and the donut. Okay. Oh, I better. What's this? Ooh, hello. Hello, upgrade. I think I learned the solar mirror yet. Okay, but anyway, let's make some room. So, if I get rewards, I'll have room for them. Okay. There we go. Alright. Let's see what the chef has to say. Oh, can I get anything else? Let's see. So push rewards. See, this is the stuff you can win. Like, just watch the stream, hook it up with the Twitch drop, you'll get all this stuff. These are all the Twitch drops you'll get by watching my stream, if you watch it long enough. Right? Even the ship. Alright. So let's see. Expedition rewards, I think. I got all of them. Oh, no, I got this. Okay. An exclusive Bodober base ornament. This elaborate gold-fringed flag features a rendition of the iconic Alpha Vector starship. Plant an inhabitable base to commemorate the completion of the inaugural expedition pioneers. All right. We got that. Ooh, look at this bad boy. Look at that beautiful gold ship. Oh, we got these already. Okay, so these are the ones we got so far. And these are the ones we don't. All right. We're moving quite along nicely. And let's see. Create exotic items from Quicksilver. Not owned. Oh, we only have 200 Quicksilver, so I don't think that's enough to get any more. Some. Let's see which ones I would get, though. We don't need fire waste. We got enough of those. Okay, we got to earn some more of that. All right, but now, to Chef Ramsay. If he was an alien. Yo, what's up, Chef Ramsay? Present fluffy throat ripper. Ripper. Throat ripper. Well, well, well. You have outdone yourself. This fluffy throat ripper is beyond compare. What about the fuck real surprise? Well, well, well. Oh, well, you have created the most average. Oh, quite some achievement. Alright. So average is a compliment from him. Alright, what's next? The honey cake. This is fine work. Perpetual honey cake, but refined. Taking another level. Bravo! Bravissimo! Proteinous donut. Well, well, well. You have outdone yourself. Okay. Starbirth delight. Starbirth. Afterbirth. This is not Starbirth delight. This is art. This is life. I think that's all of them. All the good ones, anyway. Let's see. Yep, that's all of them. Hey, you want some dog food? Try this. I do not believe anything more unpleasant has passed my lips. How do you ruin creature pellets? So, dog food, they're not for you. Alright, let's see. Ooh, that was a lot of Nanites. I can't believe I didn't meet my Nanite mission yet. Let's see, any upgrades? Nope. Let's check out that mission. Ooh, look how close. 4,916 out of 5,000. That's next. Where to get these bad boys right now. They're coming up next. I think one of these missions will give Nanites. Let's see. Quicksilver up, 350 Nanites. There we go. Oh, construct underwater outposts. I don't have the parts for that yet, though. We can do this. Okay. I'll show you a little trick to make it super easy. Alright. If you're wondering why there's no other players, it's because I turned off multiplayer. So the game won't crash because it's still pretty new. So far that has worked. Alright. Okay, so what you do is you are to land on top of the building, stand up high, and aim from above, and they'll just like stand there. They won't even run around much. So it's like super easy to kill them. Okay, so we gotta land just right. So, over here a little bit. Get a run. Alright. Yo, where's the building? What? Something's wrong. There should be a building there. There should be a building for me to land on. Have they changed this mission? I'm thinking this is a glitch. Son of a glitch! Yeah, there should be a building there. Well, we are going to have to, wait a minute. Okay, I think maybe they updated it. Okay, they did. Ah, the target sweep. Okay. So this is a little different now. All right, so we're going to do this. Okay. See, I've not done this mission since the update. So 622. Okay. Aha. Uh-huh. It's that building right over there. So point right there is where I should fly. Gotta make a U-turn. Alright, so we'll hop in. And get the U-turn. I believe... should be here somewhere? They want me to use the scanner, don't they? See what happens if we hop out. They're gonna make me do it the hard way, aren't they? Alright. Alright, we'll do it your way. Hey, and there it is. Where is it? Where could it be? Could it be the building I'm looking at already? Oh, look at that. There it is. Wow, how did I know? All right. Alright, so now, we'll see if this trick still works. It did. I've not tried this trick since the last update, though. Since this update, I should say. Okay, so we'll see if we can land it on the roof. Alright. So we're going to land it right on here. Just right. Eh. Oh. Is it not going to let me land on the roof? It better. The way I played this part. Okay. Okay. Oh, it's not going to the roof, is it? I'm gonna try one more time. Let's get a little bit of a run. just lined up. Okay. Yes, on the roof. Do it. Do it. There we go. That's how we do it. All right. Now. Get on the highest point of your ship. As such. Get your bolt master out. Do. Oh, son of a bitch. Okay, okay. Alright. What we're to do is aim here, and if this works, they should just stand there and look up at me and not even do anything much. There we go. I'm gonna shoot him in the head. And that is how we do this mission the quick and easy way. Oh, start walking around. It's not supposed to happen. If you get the spot right, just like just right, they all like just stand right like all in a bunch at the same spot. But this is still not too bad. Okay, one more. Alright. I don't see something here. Dude, what's your problem? Die. Why will you not die? What's going on here? What? There we go. Alright. I don't see something here. Still whispering eggs. Serve three. How do you steal them? I thought you can only shoot them. Can't. Locate eggs near abandoned structures. Let's see. Yeah, I don't understand. I didn't steal it. Right? Maybe does it mean these? Lava core? It means lava core. It has that poorly written. Okay. Alright. That's what it is. Alright. Back to this main mission. All right. All right. Next. time you don't have to scan every time we go. It'd be a pain in the butt. Oh, this is what I'm talking about. See this sweet spot? They don't even move much at all. Ah, this is what I'm talking about. This is the how you do the trick. Smarter, not harder. Oh, there's one more to get. Run away, run away. Whoa! Yo, easy. Easy. Alright. Alrighty. Let's see where we are. Doing the mission. Oh, 13 of 30 eggs. there any more eggs to get here? There. Oh, I guess I would have. Let's see how we do this. Get the egg first, and go back up there. Oh. Got the egg, but they're not standing still now. Okay, here we go. Almost down. 23, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 30, and 31. Eggs. Get those eggs. Dude, I'm trying to steal your baby egg. Oh shit, don't die, don't die, don't die, don't die, don't die. Alright, we're gonna stop pushing our luck. Alright, now what? Go to the Nexus, receive your reward. Okay, this might be. Oh, yeah, this will be enough nanites for sure to get the accomplishment. After this, we're gonna take like a 5-minute intermission to. Take a drink. I'll leave the stream on, but I'm going to be gone for that time. Protein shake. Boom. There we go. Mission milestone complete. Another one bites the dust. Dun, 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 dun. Another one bites the dust. Ooh, 5 million units. Rusted metal, runaway mill. All right. Now, let's see what's next on the menu. I think I'll start buying ships from my fleet. That way I can knock these guys out, the mission control out. Then I have to wait till I get the right hyperdrive. Frigates are available. Buy any of these? I don't see dollar signs. What's this? They left us. Duty bound to follow them, but I know where it will end. If you receive this, follow my coordinates and secure the site in case I don't make it back, please. My starship processes the coordinates from the stranger's message. The transmission has decayed over time, but the location appears to be valid. Dreams of the Deep. Yo, where do all those ships go? Ships go. I was just looking at them. Okay, here we go. It should be a dollar sign if I'm buying. Why can't I buy these? Ah, there we go. All right. We need to get a fleet so I can do that other mission. We got $12 million. Damn, 8 million. Some of the other prices. There we go. 1 million. Much more reasonable. I can only afford the cheap ones, buddy. Okay, yeah, there's only two of them. So. Wait a minute now. Where are those symbols? Where are they? Okay, here we go. I guess that's it. All right. Let's do the deep mission. Hey, Foggy. Foggy is in the Daredevil Netflix Marvel series. Alright, let's get some of these missions knocked out. How many do we have to do? 415, so 11 more. That's my math skills. I'm a genius. No fingers. Oh, wait a minute, I didn't rename my freighter? Oh, no, 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 we gotta rename this bad boy. There we go. complete missions. Alright. More fleet rooms. Okay. Gold and silver. All right, let's see here. All right. Let's get some missions going. Hey, Siri, what time is it? Oh, fuck. I can look at my watch faster than that. Oh, thanks for the speedy answer. Okay, so we got combat and traitor. Combat. Wait a minute. Hold on for a second. I forgot to look at the stars. One star versus two. No. Alright. Goofed up. Oh, that's way far away. I should be getting sucked back in. What the hell? Oh. Damn it. Hate when that happens. why not? Why is it difficult for me to walk around? This is what I was missing, the downstairs steps. Okay. There we go. I wonder if I have the ingredients. I'll find out here soon. Yes. Two to one. No choice but to try. Well, the choice would be not to, but okay. Alright. I've actually decided to call it a night. Watch a little TV, go to bed, and I'll be back on Sunday. Peace.